Hi, Solo Sue here, and this is the excursion I took from Juneau that actually left straight from the ship, and even before we arrived in Juneau, and took us off to Tracy Arm Fjord to get much closer to the glacier than the large ships can get. If you haven't been to Alaska, it is absolutely gorgeous, and you'll see as you come along here with me on this excursion. This was a pretty popular excursion, as you can see. There were a lot of us going on it. And this was a double-decker ship, boat, whatever you want to call it. But I went up to the second deck and got the best views from there. This viewing platform on the top of the boat was very popular when we were out and about. But the nice thing is you could come back inside when it got cold and get warm for a little bit and then go back out again. Just sailing away from the ship was so beautiful and peaceful, really. The excursion boat wasn't very loud when we were leaving the ship. Later on it got louder, but it was really nice just pulling away. Thank you. They brought a chunk of ice on board and let people try it. I was kind of surprised that even though the Koningsdam is already docked, they actually brought us right up to the ship instead of dropping us off at the pier or something. So this was a bit of a surprise, but it was really interesting to have an excursion from a ship that was underway and then come back to it later and get back on board just like any other tender. Well, you could see from the amazing scenery in this excursion that this was really, really a wonderful thing, and I do recommend it to anyone who gets a chance to do this excursion. Thank you for watching, and if you would like and subscribe, I would very much appreciate it. Until next time, Solo Sue signing off.